runway to railway, we are talking back-to-school fashion for mom. So Andrea McHugh from Newport Stylephile is here to share some very fashionable and, you know, very kind of easily accessible things that should be in everyone's closet, because this is a busy time of year, not only for kids, but for parents.
For everybody. And there is no reason why pajama pants should be outside the home. Let's just say it now, right? No one has a lot of time, but you can do it quickly and easily and have a go-to outfit always on standby.
Okay, sounds good. So let's go through some of the items that we brought. First of all, a dress. And anytime I see a dress, I think this is so much easier because it's one piece and here's my whole outfit. It's done.
Done. I love it. No belts, no pressing, no ironing. Mm-hmm. This is from J. McLaughlin in Newport, and I love, feel how stretchy it is. I mean, and it doesn't have to be
so
ironed. You throw it on, done. Like you said, there's no layering. You don't have to worry about how you're going to accessorize something with a great print. So nice and easy. Much easier. Slip on some heels. You're ready to go.
Yeah, and easy, like you said, you don't have to iron. It's no extra steps in prepping your clothes to get ready for the next day.
Bingo. And I'm not as organized to say I lay anything out the night before, but maybe before you go to sleep, just make a mental note of maybe how you're feeling or something you might wear. You don't want to get caught, you know, with a blouse that's not ready for that skirt or something. Just make a mental note.
Yeah, you're right, because there's a lot of other things going on in the morning. Sometimes you just throw on whatever you have so that way you can address the kids and get them off to school.
Bingo.
All right, now how about heels?
Heels, these are fantastic. These are from Rockport, and they have the adiaprene technology, so it's like an Adidas sneaker.
Oh, wow.
And
look at that.
And it's super padded, and I'm not lying. I have worn these from 7 a.m. till 10 o'clock at night.
See, that's the thing. Some women, too, you know, you need to wear a heel to look professional,
right,
but you're still running around, so if you have that extra padding and that comfort.
Yep, you don't want to sacrifice style, but you're going to be on your feet all day.
Perfect.
So you want to get something that's smart.
All right, I see jeans.
Everyone loves a jeans. Everyone loves a jean. This is an easy boyfriend jean, so you can slip it on. These are from Gap. They have the nice little rolled up hemline, so it looks nice and casual. And I paired it here with just a nautical top from Talbots. This is a t-shirt, really. It's a long sleeve t-shirt. So soft, cottony, looks so much better than that 10-year-old 5K t-shirt that you got sometime.
We all have them.
We love to sleep in them, but they should stay in the house.
Okay, and some boots, too, especially if it's raining. Are these good rain boots?
What I love about this is that so many times legging rain boots and then you're carrying your regular shoes and I don't know about you, but if you have a lunch bag and a work bag and your workout bag, it, you know, it gets crazy. So this is a shoe that you can really wear all day. So it is, it's a rain boot, but you can still have it on and you don't have to worry about lugging your giant boots with you with everything else you have to worry about.
I'm noticing some fun accessories too, a little sparkle on the table.
Super cute accessories. These are from Swarovski. This is actually one contiguous bracelet. It's called a Slake bracelet. So it looks like you have a lot of bracelets on, but it's one piece.
Oh, this is great. And again, another comfortable fabric, a comfortable material.
Right. Nice and soft. It's a suede and it's nice and sparkly. And
beautiful.
You can also do that for Night in the Town. And these are some great pieces from Sequin. This is from their Color Karma collection. And, you know, honestly, I keep these
stretch
in the cup holder.
Done. Oh, what a great idea.
Don't worry about it. Throw it on. I have a little baby. She'll pull on it if we're in the house early on. I leave them in a cup holder, throw them on. You're kind of ready to go, and you don't have to worry about where you put everything, clasps, anything like that.
Sometimes I even come into work and go, I forgot all my jewelry. How did that happen? So if I keep some in my cup holder,
there
we go.
Done and done.
Last but not least.
This is great. This is another sweater from Talbot, and I love this because I love a layered look, but I don't have time, and there's always seems to be something missing.
So is this attached?
Done.
Perfect.
All attached. So you have your layer ready to go.
And especially someone like me, I always need shirts that are a bit longer.
A little bit longer.
So having that extra fabric, very nice.
It's great, and you don't have to worry about if something's pressed again. You can just have it ready to go. You could put this with a pencil skirt if you have a work casual office or
so many options.
Pair of jeans.
Perfect. Well, we've got you covered. There you go, moms. You're looking fashionable. If you want this information again, head on over to roadshow.com.